Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this is a very cool, unique guitar. This is the brand new, exclusive to PMT, Ibanez Altstar. I say brand new, they're not that brand new, they're brand new to me anyways. They are a PMT exclusive though, which is amazing. Also, with all the jiggery pokery in the intro, is because Ibanez are great at making acoustic guitars for electric guitar players. So the main thing with these guitars are, they feel like electric. It makes you want to play like nice solo-y stuff as opposed to just, which does sound great on this guitar, but these are kind of designed in such a way that they feel like an electric guitar. And I have a nice little chart I'll show you in a moment, which Ibanez have kindly supplied me. Anyways, spec-wise, besides that, spruce top, sapelli back and sides, a lovely all-star neck, which feels like an Ibanez RG. It's so cool and so peculiar to feel that on an acoustic guitar, but it makes it the action set up great and it just plays great. Lovely laurel fingerboard as well. Ibanez headstock. How cool is that on an acoustic guitar? Its usual dreadnought kind of shape as well, but with the cutaways you can get the higher shreds when you get your Herman Lee shredding on. Preamp-wise, it's Ibanez's own branded preamp with one volume, a bass and a treble control, and a tuner. Maple neck, there's binding up and down the neck, and these aren't the most expensive guitars in the world, but they do look very good, and they come in a number of colours. I have this cool pink guy here. Sorry, the names have left me. Please don't sack me because I've forgotten the names. A blue one, and another one, which I've also forgotten. Again, please don't sack me because I like these guitars too much. So that is the overall ethos and wood specifications of this lovely Altstar guitar. Let me show you that nice little graph now. I feel like I'm working on like Blue Peter. I'm picking loads of stuff up today, it's great. So this is what Ibanez gave me to show you that it's the same scale length as a lovely Ibanez RG. Lovely blue one here. Is that a 550? I think that's a 550, great guitar. 25 and a half inch scale. Little things like the string spacing is slightly closer on these guitars to make it feel more like an electric guitar, besides the fact it's got an electric guitar neck. Another cool little unique thing as well is the neck joint is at the 16th fret. So when you get up to the dusty end, it does feel more like an electric guitar, even though there's a bit more chunk here. It doesn't make you feel like you're playing a total electric, like those really thin ones. It's a bit more comfy. Like for me, I suck at acoustic guitar, but this makes you feel like you know what you're doing, which is great, especially when it comes to shredding. It's got the same radius fingerboard as well, but that's enough of the chart. Charts are for school. This isn't school. This is PMTV UK, and this is an Ibanez ALT30. As well, the tuners are great. It's the same tuners they use on some of the middle of the range Ibanez guitars, like the electrics, and they're awesome. Because it is an acoustic guitar that feels like an electric guitar, you can feel comfortable playing stuff like this. How much have I not got to play until Kerry King sues me? So I think that's all the specs and sounds and charts I've got for the amazing new Ibanez Altstar guitars. Altstar? Altstar guitars. Exclusive to PMT. They may look a bit wacky and not to everyone's taste, but I do recommend coming in and trying one out for yourselves because they play like nothing else. You feel at home, especially like I was saying, I learned on electric guitar as opposed to acoustic guitar, and everyone says, you should learn on acoustic guitar. But if you're like me and you learn acoustic electric guitar first, coming to this feels natural and really nice. So yeah, that's it. Altstar, check it out. If you'd like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Altstars, go to pmt.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Be sure to like us and follow us to see lots of pictures of these Altstars but with fun filters on them. I've been Dagan and I will see you next time.